We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and a growing number of burglaries in Moss Landing. Business owners are upset and will now meet with police to try and come up with a way to stop the crime. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more.
Well, merchants say it's never happened before, and now Moss Landing businesses are asking police to meet with them to see what more can be done to stop the thefts. This sleepy little community just off Highway 1 is usually very quiet, but a string of burglaries has people talking.
You feel anger and you feel, why do these people get to this point? And I don't know, what are we lacking that we can send the message?
The thieves stole the safe from Phil's Fish Market, and the ATM machine bolted to the floor at the Lighthouse Cafe. They also tried to get the ATM machine from the Whole Enchilada restaurant. Police have stepped up patrols. Businesses are banding together.
We all kind of forget about what we need to do as a community to watch out for each other until something happens. And so for that reason, I'd like to keep that neighborhood watch mentality alive on a daily basis.
If these crimes seem awfully familiar, they just might be. Last month, someone in a white truck drove off with an ATM from the Falafel Hut in Santa Cruz. They did the same thing at the Aloha Grill. Police are checking to see if there's any connection, Dan. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. The Monterey County Sheriff's Office and Supervisor Lou Calcagno will hold a community meeting to talk about crime and public safety. The meeting will get underway at 6 o'clock tomorrow night. It's taking place at the Moss Landing Chamber of Commerce. That's located on 8071 Moss Landing Road.